Well, hello everybody out there in public Twitter land. This is Peter Brandt. I'm just bringing you kind of a year-end look forward for all of you out there, sharing the types of things I've been talking about throughout 2020 with members of the Bitcoin Live service, and to show you what I have seen during the past year and going forward, what I think we should be anticipating. Right here about where I have this crosshairs was really the start of 2020, and it really was clear back then that Bitcoin was forming a broad symmetrical triangle, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3. This big break that we had in March faked me out a little bit. It gave me a head fake, but we quickly held and continued to form this large symmetrical triangle. On the bar chart, of course, we broke out of that triangle in August, retested it September, and the rest has been history. If we measure the height of this triangle and project it up from this midpoint high, we get a target in Bitcoin up around $45,000. If we project this high even higher and take it off the absolute high in 2017, well, we get a little bit higher. I'm just going to take you to one more chart, which I think is really the chart I've been talking to members of Bitcoin Live about really throughout the last couple of years. And that's what's going on with Bitcoin in terms of the parabolic advance. We are in the third parabolic advance in the history of Bitcoin. What happened in the other two parabolic advances is when they were violated, we saw an 80% correction. We are now in a third parabolic advance. The slope of this advance indicates that Bitcoin has a very, very long distance to go before we get even into the area where the parabolic advance might be broken. I would say probably somewhere up in the area of 100,000. So this will be my dominant theme for 2021, is really the ongoing development of this parabolic advance in Bitcoin. And on a regular basis, I'll be reviewing the price action of Bitcoin relative to this parabolic advance with members of Bitcoin Live. So for Bitcoin Live, this is Peter Brandt.